I moved at a time, go back like 2 years. This country was divisive, it was politicized, it was tribal. And I'm Korean and Irish, right? I don't even know what tribe I belong to. Over the course of my life, I've literally had people point at my face, they're like, so what is that? Sorry? What are you? I'm Korean and Irish. How does that happen? The United States military is how that happens.